is a not-for-profit global corporation whose aim it is to watch the world burn and cook sausages on the flames. Scientific estimates suggest that by 2100 the tropics will be uninhabitable, given our current rate of fossil fuel use.
Newly released documents obtained by Greenpeace show that the Koch brothers have been bankrolling one of America's most prominent climate change deniers. Weehawk Willie Soon has also received over $1 million from big oil, including the Kochs.
If he thinks that carbon dioxide doesn't cause any human health problems, I invite him to put a plastic bag over his head.
Was the hottest year in recorded history. Think about it.
Move to Mars.
Rising temperatures and changing weather could mean more crops fail, so food is scarce. Wildlife will face extinction. Rising sea levels could make water undrinkable, with flooding forcing millions from their homes.
I don't like your children either. Thanks.